children, welcome back to our previous lesson. Our first lesson is our country. In that lesson, yesterday we have learnt about some different landforms like mountain, glacier, valley, canyon, and plateau. Today we are going to learn about some more landforms or water bodies. See, here I have given five types of landforms or water bodies. First one is plain. What is a plain? A plain is a flat area suitable for crops. A plain is a flat area, means there are no ups and downs, or not its soil is very fertile. Soil is present in the plain. The soil is very fertile and it is suitable for the crops. For example, if we take the area present in our Vijayawada, nearby Uyuru, Noona, Noosmeedu are there, no? Those areas are called as plains. Why? Because there more crops are grown there and that soil is very much suitable for the crops. Now coming to the next one. Next is desert. A desert is an area of barren land with extremely low rainfall. What is meant by barren? Barren means empty. Empty land means only sand is present in the desert. Do you know desert? Did you see any time? Yes. In our country, Rajasthan is there, no? That area is a desert area. There rainfall is very much less rainfall. That's why it is a dry area. It is a dry area. Next, coming to ocean. Sorry, for examples of a desert is Thar Desert in our country. It is the biggest desert in our country. And Sahara Desert around across the world. Sahara Desert is the largest desert across the world. Now coming to the ocean. Ocean is a water body. This is not a landform, but this is a water body. What is the ocean? Definition of ocean. It is a large body of salt water. Which type of water is present in the ocean? Salt water is present in the ocean. Have you ever seen a ocean? Yes. Examples for a ocean is Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean, etc. Now coming to a sea. It is generally part of the ocean partially surrounded by a land. Sea is a part of a ocean. It is also a part of a ocean. While compared to a ocean and sea is smaller than a ocean. It is only a part of the ocean, but surrounded by a land around it. For example of sea is, we have Vizag, we have RK Beach is there, and then in Machilipatnam near Vijayawada, we will go to Bandar Beach, we will see that is a sea. That is an example of a sea. Next, coming to a coast. Coast is an area where an ocean, a sea, touches the land, where both area of some area of land and the some area of sea, where they both touch at one point, that point is known as coast. We have a longest coastline of nearly about 14,000 kilometers to our India. Next, children, you need to read all these definitions. From tomorrow onwards, from next class onwards, I'll give you these definitions as a worksheet. You need to read and write without seeing. Thank you.